See, because after all, I am the greatest judge on the planet right now. Who are going to judge the judge? If the judge decides say I'm going to kill off everybody else apart from himself, who to stop him, man? No one can say that and do it because him have a military, him have biological weapons, him have everything to his disposal to do that. Regardless what kind of paperwork a nigger up. Hey, I watch a thing with Poland. No, just see that something with
the lawyer.
Basically what she has said. See, all what she can is God madness, because she's not God, neither. See, not in the scriptures, but the point is, you have them niggas that talk about them suffering. Some niggas that talk about them suffering. And she basically has said, no time ever since she in her career, she ever go to the courts and see somebody come in with all the information about them suffering. Ever get through or get round the system with it yet. All she said, when they walk in the court and them stake all them claim and then come to them fancies whatsoever, whatsoever, the court listen to them till when they're done, they must have rejected. Because the so-called white man write the laws, man. See? So if you tell him say man nah, keep him on the law unjustly, who is there to hold him accountable? It's his laws. Him can rewrite them if he want. You know what I mean? It's lost. Him can readjust them. Him can do anything he want to do it. See? Now niggas have the mind frame. Or the mindset. That the so-called white man have set up a system of laws. See? With loopholes to affect him oneself. How stupid that is, man.
Find loopholes, you rewrite it.
Yeah, if you find a loophole in them law, you rewrite it. Even if you find a loophole, you can't do nothing about it because you have to come with the military.
See?
Yeah, and he make, as brother say, make laws as him go by. Him don't go according to the book, the Heavenly Father. Him don't see the Heavenly Father can judge him. Mr. See? This man. This man don't give a damn if I can't come with paperwork. I can't make a case in a court. Because who the fuck is this nigga think he is? It must have moved. You know this man, mind, he must say, what the fuck wrong with them niggas? Them things say. Why I'm supposed to have some outer space weapon or something where I'm gonna use to conquer with. Looking at you and laughing, man. See, the so-called white man don't have to play anybody cards. You know what I mean? Him don't have to play anybody cards. The reason why, because hey, Jake have a mentality that they're entitled. Because the so-called white man spoiled it that way that they become totally dependent, that when they go to a woman withdraw. Whatsoever him did I give you, you die of starvation and hunger, you can't support yourself again. He make sure you become spoiled, believing that the state, believing that the state.
You know this Saturday, the 6th of February, you know, the party and them girls gone wild, you know, the whole college
girl. Totally dependent upon the state. That said, the state remove the whatsoever you get the privilege, you know. Saying you don't know what the hell you're supposed to do afterward. You don't have no survival instincts, so in spoiled that way. Him don't give you things because he's obligated to give it to you. Him give it to you because he wants to spoil you, that him can further control and destroy you when he can say, look here, you're not getting any more of this. Because believe that, yeah, as I said, believe it or not, the Section 8, the welfare, you're going to have a day when the so-called white man say, oh, give me this. You need to do such and such and such in order to get this. Sir, him get the dependent on it first, then him going to withdraw it, and then a nigga going to do anything in the world to get it back.
That's right.
I'm just something that happened. Yeah. And it's very simple because a nigga would have done anything for his Facebook work.
Right.
Or if we make certain them have a smartphone.
Right.
See, so if we get some food, or if we get welfare section 8 or whatsoever, some form of benefit, it's so easy for that get done. See, because guess what? Section 8 and welfare was made, was put into play to make you get comfortable for remove the privileges as a brother exponent. So when them remove that comfort from you, then you're gonna see that, and everybody love comfort because welfare is supposed to be easy, free money. You understand? That's why about 2 years ago, there's a video come out with this black bitch, and some other people are cussing out. Them not get the money to feed them baby, and the government can't do them so. See? Because them think, you know, for them like a small cranium that the government is entitled to feed them, and then you have some Edomites on the side, a look on. And I said to themselves, why is it that we are supposed to work, but some niggas just receive benefits like that? So it's sure that the white so-called whites, Edomites, are pre the Israelites, so-called blacks, because the government basically put off an unbalanced judgment there. You understand?
I'm not even Edomite, I'm not even Jake alone. You have welfare broke. I have a lot of Edomites and welfare too.
Fine.
You know what I mean? So the whole thing is basically saying, hey, because
I'm not bring out a point for that. Yeah, because a CNBC, I think they bring out a status for sure that I think a 60% of who serve on welfare was Edomites. You understand? 60%, but what them do? Them feed the people like I'm mostly Jake, they're on welfare.
Right.
You understand?
Right, they call them staging an event, man. But anyway, all them spoiled Negroes and welfare and all them other government aid, day is gonna come when, as I said, the so-called white man are gonna remove it, man. Because he have a grand plan. And that grand plan is to get everybody to get a so-called mark. Get a mark according to the scripture, that so-called. A mark according to the scripture, and that mark is the RFID chip, man. Because believe it or not, regardless if an Edomite or whosoever I say this chip is the mark of the beast, yes or no, when the day comes, you get tested, man. A lot of them are going to take it, man. See? A lot of them are going to die too, but a lot of them are going to take it. Because when all of them eat them, get cut off, all of the things them we get addicted to, get cut off. See? That is the next reaction, man. Hey, because them man are going through a years of research in a human psychology, man. Years on top of years in a research. See? A study how the human mind work. It's simple, you know. Just crack cocaine or heroin or any drugs, any at all. Just look at it. When somebody get hooked on a certain drug, see, if them can't get them fixed, you notice what them do? See, them sell even them underpants, man. Just to get a fix, man.
No
teeth,
them
one appearance thing.
You know what I mean? Them stabbing, you know what I mean? Just to get another fix, but guess what? Not for them niggas don't different. Not for you people don't different from a crackhead. See? Because you need a fix, which is a phone. You know what I mean? You need a fix, which is Facebook and some other things. And if you get taken from you, you don't do anything in this world to get it back, man. Not to say, not to even mention food. Electricity, as the brother said. See?
Because the whole world center around that. Basically, you can't think without.
Right.
You can't think outside of the box.
Life with the end. Even people say, oh, them life end when they can't go on Facebook.
Exactly.
Life end. You know what I mean? Give me the last here, brother. Give me, that's why I'm bringing the scripture with the answer earlier on. Dealing with the so-called white man and the last. Because the so-called white man don't go by the books, man. Him don't go back, the books only set up to control you. I've put you in a regulation. The books never set up. The books never set up for judge. The one that must set up the books.
Right.
Now, man, but just like the fiat currency, don't make the so-called elite, it make for you.
Right.
You see me? The so-called elite don't give a damn about a piece of paper with some fancy design on it. See? The only law that have jurisdiction over the elite and the society is the scriptures. You have about Shemeshah laws, but him break every single one of them. So therefore, there is an eternal judgment for him for that. Go on, brother.
All right, this is Psalms 50, verse 16. But unto the wicked God said, what hast thou do to declare my statutes?
Right.
Or that thou should state my covenant in thy mouth.
Right, because hey, this man, hey, so-called white man claiming that him are the Jews, man. See? In which Jews, the so-called Jewish people, see, and them run shit on this planet. See? Them run the media, monetary system, big businesses, countries. See? The elite are all Jewish. Know what I mean? Start the rapture is coming down. See? The scripture said, what are thou to do to declare my statutes? Because so-called white man go ahead and make his own laws then, man. He set his own laws, his own morals, because so-called white man has been rewriting law since in a power, man. Hey, going back to even the Roman Empire, them change the world calendar system, man. The Lord of a 7-day cycle week. See? And the so-called white man make it to be 8-day cycle. The so-called white man. Yeah?
10 sometimes.
Yeah, even 10, as the brother said. And the so-called white man, in the Middle Ages, the so-called white man in the Middle Ages, add and a minus days and years from the calendar system. So this man don't adhere to the Heavenly Father statutes and laws. This man think him above the eternal laws, and he can set and rewrite any law when he feel like. Know what I mean? Go on, brother.
Seeing thou hatest instruction,
right,
and casteth my words behind thee,
right.
When
thou cast the most high words behind him, man, like you know, mix diverse seeds, like you know, lend money and use it, like the land Sabbath. See. Like the laws concerning poor, the laws concerning the building code, see, social issues. This man, none of this man, laws, see, is in line with the scriptures, man. None of these men laws not in line with the Heavenly Father laws. All these men laws up for them. It's a contradict the most high laws, man. Bring confusion, brother said, bring confusion. See? That they can obtain a one world government. Why you think the reason why you have fuckers running wild? You think because the so-called white man don't know that it's gonna cause confusion? Why you think all the rights them give out? With a children rights, women's rights, all them rights that are give out. See, which there is no such thing in the society as rights. See, you get privileges, man. Privileges.
That is the reason why whenever you hear about these rights come up over people run from the wagon, because they get the privilege
right
to do it as they've never have before. See, if it was a right, it would have been. right. See, you have the right to eat food. You understand? That's why you eat food every day.